Stardate 47111.1. A Federation listening post along the Romulan neutral zone has detected an unidentified vessel headed for Federation space. The Enterprise is moving to intercept.
At its reported heading and velocity, the vessel will enter Federation space in approximately 47.3 seconds.
Go to yellow alert.
We have the vessel on sensors.
The ship is a Garidian scout ship. They are driving their engines too hard. Their warp core is critical.
The Garidians? What is the status of their relationship with the Romulan Empire?
They're on friendly terms and may share technology.
We are being hailed.
On screen.
Help us. We are fleeing political persecution. We seek asylum. We are being persecuted.
Their signal is breaking up.
What do you make of this, Number One?
It could be a trick.
The Garidians have earned a reputation as honorable warriors, Captain. They do not ordinarily resort to trickery.
We are within visual range. The Garidians' warp drive is failing. They are dropping to sublight speed inside Federation space.
Slow to impulse.
Warbird decloaking directly ahead. The Warbird is also Garidian. They are hailing us.
This is an internal Garidian matter. Withdraw at once.
You are violating Federation space.
They have cut off transmission.
The Warbird has locked its tractor beam onto the scout ship.
Go to red alert.
Space, the final frontier. These are the voyages of the Starship Enterprise. Its continuing mission to explore strange new worlds, to seek out new life and new civilizations, to boldly go where no one has gone before.